We'd just like to take this opportunity to thank everyone who voted for us in Tesco Bags of Help in store. We're really, really pleased to announce that we got the maximum amount of £4,000. What we're going to do here with our Bags of Help money is we're going to put some decking next to the pond on the side of us to make it more accessible. There's an island behind us that we want to put a sculpture on, and we're also going to put a picnic bench in this area. So what we want to do is we want to make sure that it's as accessible as possible, and we want families to come here and enjoy this outdoor space. So thanks again for everyone who voted for us in the Bags of Help.
And come over to Summerhill. It's gorgeous at the moment.